application developer at Magazines.com. If I was stuck on a deserted island, I'd probably pick Wired as my magazine of choice to bring with me. It's long, it's got interesting articles, it'd be something to do, and it's got all the coolest, newest features and technologies out there. So it might just have the technology or feature that would find me and hopefully get me out of there.